Hi, my name is Varun and I'm going to explain a poem, A Little Grain of Gold. It's written by Rabindranath Tagore and it's about a beggar, a greedy beggar who used to go around asking for alms door by door. And one day he saw a golden chariot coming by and he thought he was the king of kings and he was going to scatter gold around him and he was going to become filthy rich. Then when the golden chariot came near the beggar asked for alms. And the king of all kings, whom he thought, got down off the chariot and asked in return alms to the beggar. The beggar was shocked and with anger he took out a little grain of gold from his bag and gave it to the king of all kings. The king of all kings took that little grain of gold, little grain, and went away. Then at the end of the day, the beggar went to his shed and emptied his bag to check the collection for the day. Then he found a little grain of gold in the bag. Then he bitterly wept. He bitterly wept that he didn't give the king of all kings his all, because he realized that he was none other than God himself. Thank you.